Morning, everybody. From the Dominican countryside, we want to congratulate the Panamanian Team Toros de Herrera because they have won the 2019 Caribbean Series, which was held in Panama City in the Rod Carew National Stadium. This series was almost canceled because it was planned to be celebrated in Venezuela. However, because of the political crisis that this country is living at this moment, the Barquisimeto, the city of Barquisimeto in the Lara state, was not able to celebrate this event. However, the series was held in Panama and it was very successful.